Yo, welcome back to GP Plays. Welcome back to GP Plays. I just came up with that right now. And, yeah, this is going to be another LEGO video, but it's going to be a real one, not a custom one. It's going to be a book. Yes, this is my first book review video. I've been wanting to do a book review channel forever, and I haven't done it, so I'm going to do it now. And this will probably be uploaded to my book review channel later on, GP Book Reviews. Or whatever, or maybe it'll be just GPIRL or something. I don't know. But this will be my first book review. Everyone's been asking me for this. Like all the friends who has YouTube channels have been asking me to do this forever. So I'm gonna do it now because I'm tired of everyone asking me to do it. So first up, we've got this Qui-Gon Jinn. It's got some different variants. We've got a 1999 variant. This one with yellow skin. And I think it actually looks pretty good. And they've got a 2007 version, which is actually used in LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga, which I've done videos on that in the past. Like how to beat the levels and stuff. I've still barely been able to make that one jump in that game. One jump in The Phantom Menace. And then he's got a 2012 variant, which is a submarine variant. And then he's got the big variant. It's on the page, and it's 2014. It's very blurry words. The camera cannot handle how good this writing is. So next is Obi-Wan. Same, we've got the 1999 version of the variant. Maybe if I go zoom out, you can see the words. Oh, if you zoom out, you can see the words. There you go. So he's got 2014 variant, which is the best variant, in my opinion. I kind of like the 2007 variant, because I like the hood and the yellowish lightsaber. And then on the 2011 variant of Obi-Wan, you see he's actually got the hood. Same with the 2007 variant of Qui-Gon. And then he's got the aquatic Obi-Wan from 2012. And then we've got the big 2014 one, I think. Yeah, 2014. If you're wondering what the camera keeps knocking, is this boat. We've got the 2007 light up Mace Windu. I almost said Qui-Gon, but it's Mace Windu. Mace Windu, okay? So, yeah, we've got the light up one from set 27261. And then on this one, it's got 2008 8019, the Clone Wars window with the big eyes. I hate those big eyes on him. Look how terrifying that looks. I hate the big eye window in the Clone Wars series. It's terrifying. I don't like the LEGO figure. Clone Wars LEGO figure should not exist. Don't know why it exists. And yeah. So we're gonna do parts of this, different kinds of parts of this. So we're going to stop on Mace Windu and carry on with Yoda next video. So I'm gonna see you later.